Hey, welcome back to the next episode of Super Joystick Bros, where I'm trying to beat this next level of Robocop. I hope I just hit continue. Oh, I didn't. Great. Well, okay. You know what? Yeah, it's fine. I'll just see if I can get back to the third level. Okay, we're back. We're back where we were. I accidentally hit start instead of continue, so I had to replay the first couple levels again. But it's okay, because we're back. And it feels really weird, because I started it, and then I stopped it, and I started it again. But we're here. We're playing level 3. From the beginning again, though, which I think was going to happen anyway, so it's fine. But, yeah, we're going to see if we can get through this. First, I gotta see if I can consistently get up these stairs. Oh, okay. Wasn't paying attention. Looking at the screen, not paying attention. Not sure how I did that, but it happened. Get out of here. Okay. So, now that I kind of know what to do, we should be able to breeze through this relatively quickly. I think when in doubt, just fire at an angle going up so you don't get hit. It's not like you're wasting ammo, so it should be fine. Okay. Right, you put that away for no reason. Yeah. Okay, and the way to avoid those guys is you just walk. You just keep walking. I get, well, sometimes. I don't know. Alright, whatever. It was a fluke. Oh, whatever. Oh my god. Just get out of here. Just let me walk down the stairs, please. It's wasting so much time. Bah. Oh wait, do I need to be... No, there's nothing over there. Okay, perfect. Okay. And now I'm gonna go get that thing that refills my time. Which I think is just, like, your battery. Ugh. I was a pixel too low. There we go. It's so specific. God. Can I get a power-up that, like, refills the time? Instead of just getting, like, 2 pegs? That'd be fantastic. Also, I should be able to... There we go. I was trying to do that before, and, like, it wouldn't fire down at an angle. But, like, I must have just not been... holding the controller right or something. Okay, right, these guys. Okay, so this happens, and then... Go away. No! Okay, continue. Oh man, this might be the level that we get stuck on. This might be it. I hope it isn't. I remember, maybe it was that staircase that leads down near the end of the level. Because there was like, it looked like a rifle. What? That was weird. He moonwalked on the stairs there for a second. She was struck down, it was her doom. And yet you won't get, so and you won't get. I am okay, and yet you won't get, so and yet you won't get. I am okay, and you've been hit by a smooth criminal. That was super weird. Yeah, but it looked like a high-powered rifle that was like... near the end there that we got on the last episode. So yeah, I don't need to go up, but I do need to fire up because well, here we go. Yep. No, come on. Yeah, I'm not really gonna pay attention to those. Well, maybe I should, because... Oh, right, there's a thing. There we go. And then there are gonna be more guys. Okay. Is it down here? I think it might have been down here. Yeah. That might be what I need for the end, for when it starts to get hard with those three commandos or whatever they are. This makes me want to rewatch the first movie. At least the first movie. Because, like, it was good for what it was. A lot of the effects were practical, except for that, like, awful-looking, whatever that thing was at the end. The biped robot that had, like, mounted guns and, like, couldn't walk up and down stairs. Like, that was its weakness. Stairs! Oh, no! And it falls over. Ugh. I mean, that's gotta be in this game later on, right? Like, I've never beaten this game or really gotten further than this, but it's gotta be in there, I would assume. Right, nothing down there. Bypass you. I feel like I had way more time the last time we went through this, like a second ago. There we go. You gotta line up the pixel just so. Ugh, like, that's not enough. It's not enough. It just isn't. Got her. Okay. Alright. Let's try this one more time. Ugh. Get out of here. Alright. And then... Ooh, okay. Let's see. Whoa! Maybe I'll save that. Get him down here first. Nope. Okay, alright, hold on. Do that. Yo, I have no... Wait, can I block the grenades? It doesn't make any sense. Okay. One more. Try one more time. God, that animation is cool. Especially for the NES. Okay. I shot you like three times. Like, I just don't know how to avoid the grenade, because they take up the entire, like, vertical bit of the screen where I am, right? So, like, how do you avoid that? I don't know. Should I be blocking? I feel like... I probably don't have to be up here. I feel like, I feel like that rifle should have been, like, OP enough to kind of vaporize some stuff, but, like, I'm surprised it just didn't. If it felt like it barely took any health off those guys, and obviously, like, I have... come on. Oh, really? You're gonna make me... There we go. Gotta line up that one pixel that allows you to get off the elevators and walk up and down stairs. Okay, I'm gonna focus on getting more guns. Which, I know it just fills up my ammo, but, like, maybe that's the secret that I'm missing. Or maybe I gotta look to see how you fight those guys, because I don't know. I don't know. I just don't know. Okay. Come on. Get out. Out of here. Okay. Alright. A couple guys, no big deal. I got punched, that's okay. I also like how if you ran up to Robocop and punched him, like, you would hurt yourself. Like, I feel like they should just run up, punch you, and then go, ah, and then die. Like, that's... I mean, maybe that's a red herring. Maybe they put that down there so you'll, like, use it to fight this guy and, like, waste it immediately. I don't know. I just don't know. Well, it just got brighter in here. Oh, well. The deflector I had in the light kind of just fell off. It's fine. I'll fix it. Hold on. I'll fix it. I'll be right back. Okay. We're back. I had to fix the light. We're good. Does anyone out there watch the bloopers for The Office? I do. Repeatedly. And there's a really great one where, like, it's Jenna Fischer and I forget what scene they're filming. I think it's one where the interns are there in the later seasons. And she's at her desk and... Oh, God. It's like a... Why am I moonwalking? It's fine. So, whatever. There's a gel that's on a light and it literally falls off of the light and, like, onto her head. And it just stays there, and she's like, why'd we stop? Keep going. It's fine. It's real fun. Sometimes I watch those bloopers, and I think, oh, man, what fun it must be to be an actor and, like, get to work in that environment and have all that fun. And then I think, there are probably days that suck. Just like any other job. Like, I work a job, and there are some days that I have a lot of fun. There's some other days that I'm just like, wow, why am I here? Okay. I'm not gonna mess around. Well, maybe I will mess around because... Oh, okay. You do need those guns. Okay. Figured it out. Don't even need the rifle.
Dick Jones. Senior Vice President. Of OCP.
Wait, what? Wait, this is the end of the movie. Are there only 4 levels? Oh yeah, because we just fought Clarence at the... I mean, in the movie, it's what? It's like an abandoned warehouse kind of deal. Where he, like, just murders everyone. And he almost gets murdered near the end. He's... fighting alongside his fellow officer, who, like, used to be his partner and is his partner again or something. I forget. I gotta watch the movie. I gotta watch it again. It's been a long time. So, like, yeah, I guess that was that scene. So that's near the end. And then I guess this is potentially the end. Wow. Oh, okay, I'm purple. Purple? That's probably my favorite Chris D'Elia-ism.
Don't do the guess what game to me, first of all. I'm always gonna say purple. Like, that's my guess, okay?
Which really isn't anything. Ah, oh, god damn. Okay, don't know how to deal with that yet. It might be to just keep walking. Oh, what? Okay, things come down from the ceiling, all right. Oh, you can see him ahead of time. Okay, I'm just not paying enough attention. Whoa, oh, no, okay. Well, Jesus Christ. How? Continue. Okay, well, Dick Jones, we can pick this up next time on Super Joystick Bros. So, till next time. I gotta work in these outros, man.